another SPAC in the news. Hedge fund Starboard has created a special purpose acquisition unit and filed to raise $300 million through an IPO of that unit. Starboard is the latest of the well-known hedge funds to form a so-called blank check vehicle, joining Pershing Square. Third Point and others. Starboard has not yet identified a company that the unit would buy and take public, but that's why it's called a SPAC. Becky.